good, Miggy.
I don't want to be a mother.